Okay, behind the paneling we had nailed through the pipe which was causing the flooding. When I say we, the ham-fisted, dull builder had. So now we've got to fix the problem.